In Marvel's Designer, in the simulation properties, reduce the distance between the particles to 5, so that the fabric has higher definition. In the UV editor, we can place the patterns closer together, so that the texture lies more tightly and therefore more details can be obtained on a square. To output UVs, export the clothes in OBJ format with the default settings. Let's simulate the clothes and export them in Alembic format. Let's remove everything unnecessary in Motion Builder and save it under a new name. If this is your first time on my channel, I advise you to watch the previous tutorials on Motion Builder. In Unreal, let's import the FBX file we've just saved. Select the appropriate skeleton. Select the body of the MetaHuman. In the Animation tab, select Use Animation Asset. In Anim2Play, let's find our imported animation. Drag and drop the texture into Unreal. Make material from it. Get Alembic with these settings. Open the Alembic and throw the material into the highlighted area. Throw the textured Alembic into the viewport. Let's make a new material and name it Invisible. Let's open it. In Material Graph window, right-click and find Constant. In Blend mode, change Opaque to Translucent and bind the zero value of Constant to Opacity of Invisible material. When exiting the material, let's save the changes. Select the shirt and drop the invisible material here. Let's do the same with jeans. Let's grab our Alembic simultaneously in two axes in the horizontal plane and snap it to the MetaHuman. Let's check how it works. Everything is fine.